looks like he's talking, doesn't it? Certainly making some gesticulations to the medics there. He's had now. He's frustrated. You can see there's a frustration that he's had to be taken off. But that's a good sign, at least.
He's giving a thumbs up sign, Martin Skrtel. That is good news. There's a neck brace been put on, we hope, as a precautionary measure. Applause all around the ground as Colo Torre comes on to take his place in place of Martin Skrtel.